But that is something you find in the Word. This song has
Gracias.